They just started. I hope that they'll do a good job and fertilize them all. Last time she laid a lot of eggs, but none of them were fertilized.
Oh, so weak.
I wish I could get a good picture of that. Well, they sure look like a happy couple nowadays.
Dodger door ready.
This time I'm taking them as soon as they're done, putting them in a artificially hatching jar with some meth blue. And get a spawn to survive so we can fill that third tank. Exciting times. The angelfish breeding business at the Bergner home. Another month and we'll start selling them.